Every retailer wants to make sure that their customers can find the items they want. But if a product is not available on the sales floor, you want to be sure that it's refilled in time. To solve this problem, she uses RFID. But RFID signals are not blocked by thin walls or floors. That means when she performs an RFID count in the stockroom, she will also read items on the sales floor and vice versa. And after the count, she has no clue which items should be refilled on the sales floor and if there's enough stock. To solve this, retailers apply physical shielding, like aluminum foil or metallic coating, to block the RFID signals. But this is expensive and not 100% effective. With ID Cloud, this is a thing of the past. The new virtual shielding feature in the ID Cloud software determines the location of an item through a smart allocation algorithm. This way, virtual shielding reduces the need and high costs for physical shielding.
Yeah.
And you don't need to do that anymore. And she can make sure that her customers can always find the item they want. Want to know more about our ID Cloud software? Visit our website.